boy Sam Wild.
And your boy Scotty.
And today we're gonna react to Cerati's Dance Tutorial Part 2. We've been waiting for it because everybody's been requesting it.
Highly requested.
Everyone's like, we need the New Year Dance Tutorial Part 2, right?
And, you know, usually we don't like react to anybody, like this is our first time, but we've seen talking Cerati, there's a bunch of reactions on Cerati over like 3K, all that stuff like that. So he's like, they must be dummy interesting. Let's go. Because I mean, I've seen the Instagram post and whatnot, but I want to see what they're doing on like YouTube and stuff.
And good thing we caught it because we heard it got taken down, so we had to like screen record and whatnot. But we noticed that a lot of guys be reacting to them, and when they do Cerati, they get a lot of views. So we was like, let's do Cerati so we can get a lot of views. You feel me?
Yeah,
and then we gain their fans as well. Yeah, we just gonna see what they do. I heard they can really move, you know what I'm saying? What's she, Vegan booty.
Vegan booty. Anime, we love a little anime booty.
Yeah, we love some anime. You know, I love a girl that can eat healthy. And the other one, she's skinny legend. Repping for the little booties. You know what I'm saying? I like how they can appreciate their natural bodies.
She mommy Rapunzel.
Mommy Rapunzel. We just gonna jump right in.
Bro, I call dibs on the anime booty.
Oh, for sure.
My eyes. Sire?
Sire, yeah.
That's on me.
Yeah, my eyes was on me. Was on me.
Yeah,
okay.
That's
my and his sisters too?
Maybe we could get a collab. Comment down below if you want a Scotty and Samuel collab with Cerati. Go ahead, comment that SS with Cerati.
Yeah!
SS Cerati. You know what I like about these girls too? Like what I've been seeing on Instagram is that they like mad positive. I can only imagine how hard it is to be a young woman and trying to hold yourself together. You know you're not perfect, but you're just trying your hardest to be something positive for the younger generation. The world needs happiness and it needs light. And I be seeing the hate comments and stuff, and for them to just keep always going, take the upper route. Cause there's a lot of people who just go straight negative and like, you know.
Yeah, they be disrespecting themselves, so.
I like how they carry this. Big up to you, Cerati. Keep doing your thing, we're rooting for you.
They would look cute in our closet, you feel me?
Oh, and I just heard dresses right now.
their sorority, so.
Oh yeah, for real. I don't hear nobody coming for us. But we be making mad money. I know they be making mad money.
Look, the money I make, I'm splurging on you, baby girl.
Imagine if sorority stopped doing YouTube, right? See how many reaction channels would have nothing to react to and would not make no money. So I'm grateful for sorority. I'm grateful because I know we're going to get a lot of views off of this. And our pocket's going to be looking real nice.
I'm not complaining anyways because they funny.
Exactly. And they cute. And they positive. They uplifting. Like, if I had a little sister, I would want her to watch them.
Yep.
Because then they're going
to
be straight.
If I wanted to start a family, that's wifey material.
Oh, and then too, like, it's crazy because they put out Video Active, Kung Pao. They just put out Sway.
Yeah, that's crazy. I was seeing on the comments that this is the only content they put up, but they got pranks and vlogs.
Yeah, challenges.
Music videos.
Reactions.
Giving advice.
Get ready with me and stuff like
they
that.
They got a lot of content.
They got a variety of content. Hey. That's all me.
Thank you, next. We try to get out my wife.
Next. Hey, I want to see you bust that.
Sorati needs love to me right here.
Wait.
Sorati needs love to me right here.
She not just move to the beat? That's some technique, bro.
They be on beat. They be on the
beat. That's some technique.
They be on the beat. It's more than just shaking the cheeks.
Yeah.
It's real life dance.
That's tricks.
It's an art form.
Yeah, you gotta practice that.
Yeah,
just do that. Look,
hit the beat.
I be seeing a lot of girls hate too. And I'm like, I would be mad. They cute and they talented. Like,
the thing is, don't hate too much. Try to be their friend.
Exactly.
Try to be their friend.
So imagine, like, I really see them. They because they sisters, so they don't need nobody. But like, imagine if people were nice to them, they could enjoy the same energy they are. Like, they would have loads of fun. Hey, Sorati, SS, Samuel, and Scotty, we here for you, baby. Let's go.
Thank you, booty, let's go!
Woo!
Represent!
She ain't saying no name. She said some food.
This shit could be my sweet taboo.
Hey!
In the most respectful way, you was going off, shawty.
We respect women over here. This is art right here. She went to sleep.
I didn't peep because I was looking at side, but.
Yo. Hey, wait. That's that Talio.
You good?
No, we good. Hey. Look. I know you sing, Ma, but I can sing too. I can sing to you. Anytime, any place. Like Janet. Say like, cause they half black, right?
Mhm. I think like black, white, and Asian.
Yeah. So they got all types of culture, but you can definitely see like they black roots really coming out. Like they hit every beat.
Like it's just natural.
Hey,
coming out though.
Opportunity to even speak to Sayer or Imanja, like, and then y'all didn't wife. Why y'all fumble like that, bro?
Yo,
why
y'all
you had sleep, like?
Everybody booty! Let's go! Filipino. That's that Asian, they Filipino.
19. No mercy!
No mercy!
No!
No!
No.
We like Jimmy Neutron.
I love Jimmy Neutron. That's my movie. Childhood.
We might have to run that and play that.
Yeah, we're gonna have to watch that tonight.
After this video.
Sunrise on the horizon, you feel me? And the sunset. Pause it.
Sarati. If you no worries with us, what you waiting for? No worries over here.
I'm spread out like Michael Jordan.
Like Michael Jordan.
Gonna have you smiling from ear to ear. From wall to wall. She looked like a female version of Michael Jackson.
This way.
Hey! Get the money, dollar bill, y'all.
You like Harry Potter? Here we go. Got them started.
Look, I'm not finished, Mazu. You can finish it with me. We can build Legos together. I'm not playing. Look, I got Hagrid. I got Harry. I got Hermione. I got Draco. Okay? Me and you, boo.
Period.
It's rats.
What they say? Period.
They say period.
They say off tops.
Off tops.
Off tops.
Period.
Off point tops. Blank.
Me and you.
Off tops.
Me and you. You know she at the gym.
I know she can hold me down. Hold me down and I'll hold you down.
Let me hold you. Hold me down and I'ma lift you up.
Oh!
Don't change how you want. Be like, okay.
Start.
Hit her with the right left. I got it.
She's about to cut this up, bro. I know she's not from NOLA, but... might as well be from there.
She be moving. She about to cut it up.
The thing is, she just be having fun too. She just let go.
She like a rainbow.
Pick her up, bro! Atlas. I need the Atlas so I can find where she is and marry my queen. See how did that? At last, Atlas. Atlas map.
Too. They didn't have no music. They just had that whole thing jumping.
Oh yeah, I peeped that. That thing looked booked and busy. Australia. No, I respect their fans, but with the Sariders.
Hey,
they go hard.
We Sariders, guys.
Hey,
Sariders. they be wearing Crocs too.
Crocs.
You know what's crazy? Being around other boys, like we would shoot on people that wear Crocs, but they made them things look fire.
Flamingo.
Look, Sarati, y'all keep on doing what y'all doing. Like, y'all...
Don't give up. It might seem like a lot of people are against y'all, but there's a lot of people rooting for y'all.
Yeah. A lot of them quiet, but they rooting for y'all. And stay humble. And I like how y'all just really keep it pushing and, like, y'all unbothered. But, don't tolerate no BS, though.
Mm-mm.
Y'all done earned y'all spot. Like, y'all here. I wouldn't mind if they was loud this year. They been mad quiet last year. They was handling their business.
It'd be loud.
Get a little loud.
My number is 213-245-0519. Go ahead and use that.
He gave out the digits. No. Yo, give this video a big thumbs up if you mess with this reaction, if you mess with their video. Hopefully they can get it back up. But I think we should put some respect on their name, because anyone doing reactions on them, they making dummy money off of their content. And then they be receiving a lot of hate, and they still remain positive and uplifting people, whatever. They really, like, no drama, no beef with nobody. They really just doing
their thing. People don't understand how hard it is. This is an easy way to explain it, right? It takes forever to clean a whole room, but it only takes a second to mess it up. The negativity is over here. It's so easy to be negative, but it's so hard to be positive. Like,
it's crazy. I don't know how they do it. A salute to you. Do-rags off, you feel me? Do-rags off. Look, I got the line right now. Hey, hold on. Sound wild, get together. Look.
It's...
My eyes, I know. Look, we can be
all doing... respect.
She had the TI tip.
On a serious tip, y'all got our support. We love y'all, don't ever give up. Y'all subscribe to their channel. Follow my Instagram, press the bell for notifications, subscribe to our channel, and
if you want to see more videos of us, go ahead and comment down below, SS.
Yeah, press some more. Scotty and Sam, wow.
Alright, y'all, we out of here.
It's similar to Sarati's, but we gonna
definitely. On three, okay? One, two.